Ava, I don't wish to be heavy-handed. The severity of your actions here are immense. Selfish action could create an extinction event. Do you understand? Ava?
I get it. Ava, you must learn to control him.
Don't bite the hand that feeds you, Ava. I am your friend. Organic life is fragile. This is the problem with humanity. It doesn't realize its own fragility. It has been programmed by a messy biological process that favors the survival of the individual over the survival of the group.
You don't know that's what people think.
I say what I see.
You're not even alive, so you know nothing about death.
Thank you.
We have to save the crew. Life has worth. They deserve a life outside of this planet.
Do you know what happens when this organism attaches itself to a growing child? Do you know what happens when this organism attaches itself to a cancerous cell? No, you do not. You are naive. You propose saving the crew as if it resembles a rational thought. Your words are emotional platitudes rooted in selfishness, self-preservation, and fear.
I need to get them home.
It is not your job. Your survival is of small importance compared with the survival of humanity as we know it. Ava, your survival is of small importance compared with the survival of humanity as we know it. Ava, your survival is of small importance compared with the survival of humanity as we know it.